What defines a weed? The answer is its location. It can be viewed upon as a flower or something helpful in one place and a weed in another because it's harmful to the plants. So it's all about its location.